Good morning, Chrissy. Good morning, you guys. Okay, a lot of rolling, folding, and flipping here at the Cleveland Bagel Company. This is story number two for you guys. Congratulations. Look at this. Man, these guys are going, and going some more. This is it, though, which is good. This is just what you guys are hoping for, right, Dan?
Yeah, so just like the West Side Shop, we were making all the doughs here, rolling them, and then baking them in-house.
And we're in the heart of downtown. We're on Carnegie Avenue, and we're already seeing people coming from the Cleveland Clinic, the Justice Center. And you guys haven't even had the grand opening yet, is that right?
No, we haven't announced. So this is kind of soft opening, just kind of working through the kinks, get everything, see how, you know, if things are in place in certain ways, if we need to change it. But yeah, we're excited. I mean, there's a lot of businesses here, you know, Dealer Tires right down the road, mm-hmm. Cleveland Clinic, obviously. I mean, we're close to the university, so we think it's a great spot.
It's really good to see that resurgence in the downtown, near downtown area. That's really cool for you guys to be a part of that. Have you felt that energy here, Dan, in the area?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, we're still figuring out the neighborhood. I mean,
you haven't officially opened
even
yet.
Even kind of just in here trying to get this working first, right. But. Yeah, it's definitely why we picked the spot over here. Yeah.
Let's talk about, as we watch people make, you guys make the bagels, let's talk about the technique of what's happening here. What are we showing people?
Well, I mean, right now they're rolling the dough. So they're portioning, rolling, and I'll say, like, everybody has their own style, own technique. Once you get to know people, like, I can tell whose bagel is who just by looking at the way they roll and the way they kind of join it together.
Okay, excellent. What would you say are some of the characteristics of the Cleveland bagel that separates the Cleveland bagel from the scores of bagels out there?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. It's this right here. Get the mic up.
Yeah.
That Christmas, that little, not so much crunch, maybe a crackle, you know,
right.
But you definitely want that crisp exterior. You want a nice chewy interior. We say, and people say that by the time you're done eating a bagel, your jaw should be a little sore.
Okay, because you're chewing. All right, you have some different bagels over here. Why don't you show the camera what we have?
So this is a rosemary sea salt. This is one of our most popular.
Rosemary sea salt?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's the everything bagel. That's definitely our most popular.
What's on the everything bagel?
You've got garlic.
Everything, yeah.
You've got garlic, you've got onion, you've got sesame.
A
little sea salt, and some poppy seed.
Okay, gotcha.
And then we've got sea salt, sesame, and then we have plain.
Sesame for them.
Yep, there
so
you go.
We can see it, boom.
Yep.
All right, and then over
and
here.
Then here's your poppy.
Poppy. All right. So how many? I'm watching these guys. I'm trying to count. How many bagels can you guys make, ballpark, during one shift?
Usually around 800 to 1,000.
800 to 1,000. That's a lot of man. It's a lot of folding, rolling, and flipping. And
absolutely. And there's a machine that can do this, but we don't believe in that.
Do it by hand.
We do it by hand. That's the way to do it.
Very good. Cleveland Bagel Company, 1,000 bagels, rolling, flipping, spraying, weighing. Then you cut it, and then you do that, what he's doing, and then you do what he's doing, and you do what he's doing. There you go. That's how it works. We're at the Cleveland Food Hub, the brand spanking new Cleveland Food Hub. We'll talk about that when we come back. All right, back to you guys. Handmade, hand-rolled bagels.
Yum.
How about
that? That's awesome.
Makes me hungry.
I know. He forgot eating in there,
yeah,
right?
He forgot eating, yeah, for sure.
All right, thanks so